And in the accident, 56-year-old Premnath Rampal was knocked down by a vehicle that's part of the Attorney General's security detail in Felicity this morning. Rampal suffered a broken leg.
The Chaguanas West by-election was certainly not one short of controversy. Despite calls for a peaceful election, allegations of thuggery and political victimization surfaced throughout the area on voting day. Speaking at the UNC Chaguanas West constituency office, Attorney General Annanram Logan told reporters that he was not present in the vehicle which was involved in the accident.
The details I've received are still very sketchy, but from what I have been informed, a member of the media, Mr. Inshan Ishmael, who is a known supporter of former Minister Warner, was aggressively pursuing a vehicle which is part of my security detail. I was not at that time in the vehicle.
Mr. Ram Logan described the incident as an act of thuggery and commended his security personnel on responding immediately by calling for medical attention for the injured UNC supporter.
I mean, if they were in hot pursuit by someone whom they believe to be a threat and who is aggressively riding their bumper after they've asked the person to desist from doing so, I don't know, maybe they should be commended, quite frankly, and told that they should have treated him in a much more comprehensive manner. But you see, if you do that, people will say he's a member of the media and you shouldn't do that. So I think they dealt with the matter in a very professional manner.
Mr. Ram Logan even produced witnesses of his own to back up his story.
No, he didn't touch. He was just driving up and stopping, bumping the vehicle, like, you know.
And did you see the man?
No, I didn't see any man get bumped.
Meanwhile, the Attorney General extended condolences to the family of Bandath Ramkir, who was shot in front of his home in Felicity shortly after 1 on Monday morning. Mr. Ram Logan insisted the murder was also an act of thuggery and said the victim was also a UNC supporter.
I know the family. I spoke with the members of the family as well. And what I was informed by speaking from the people in the area is that after the motorcade last night, There was drunken and disorderly conduct by people who do not live in Chaguanas West, who remained in the areas outside the bars and in the streets and terrorized people from this area. And they came into the area with ulterior motives. Some of them were looking and checking out people's house, checking out people's wife, ridiculing them, pouring scorn. I mean, you can't urinate on someone's jandi. That is a very sacred spot in someone's life and home. And that kind of behavior is not something we should encourage.
The Attorney General is hopeful that justice will take its course as it relates to both tragic incidents. Vicky Kedu, CNews.